And a fine day to you.
Hey, System Overload, how's it going?
Squeaky chair.
System, I just went live 2 minutes ago now. It takes a little bit.
May the wind be on your back.
I system probably tomorrow for the night falls. I gotta get a little group together to do them anyway. I got that Morrowind itch.
You may speak.
Hey, Jackery, how's it going? Hey, Lightning. Yeah, I got tired of AW for sure. Beyond measure, Outlander.
What is this about?
Yeah, system. The return of the number name. Yeah, there's going to be a lot more Morrowind. I'm hooked. It's a very relaxing game. I can't help but play it. Especially after playing a little Advanced Warfare, which I really didn't care for. Diver, what's up? J. Roth, relapse. J. H. Sidley. This guy.
Is he here? Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time. Tell your friends about this place.
Speak quickly, Outlander.
This is filthy orc. Do you know?
I'm waiting.
Yeah, manatee. Yeah, relapse. The inventory system is really not the best, but hey, this game is very, very old.
Booyah!
Oh, number hype! 298-163-07-421-935-08-231699-34. Just subscribed. Thank you very much. Wow, the name is taken over.
Speak, traveler.
What a beast. Oh, well, here's the orc that we have to slay. You know what, Mr. Number Name? I'm going to have to open a beer in your honor. Let me get my beer opener. All right.
Booyah!
Well, cat just went nuts back there. The roller coaster name. Yeah, it was. Look at the water. Look at the reflections. Unbelievable. I believe the number name was actually a resub. I turned off the resub tags as they were kind of broken. I could turn them back on and see if they're fixed. 29, etc. Hey, Sharkwomp, how's it going? So, who was here for yesterday's Morrowind, the initial stream? I probably don't have to actually explain what's going on. Manatee, it looks beyond great. Just look at it. The water is much better than even the best Skyrim water I've seen. Like, look at that. Super HD. Refractions. Screwball hype! What's up, Screwball? Dolly Darko, you gotta do it. ''29, etc. Catman, what's up? Sorry, Catman. I didn't realize you were streaming before and I put my stream on at the same time. Just call me T-Mart. So, we began doing the Fighters Guild quests. And we gotta take out this dirty orc, Dora Grabol. I went searching. Lives right here. Does she have any good stuff in here? Where is this beast? The sounds of the flames. There she is. Wow. A hipster orc?
Adventure lies beyond the cities, friend.
Fighter's Guild. Wow, so I just take her out, huh? Well, you know what? She doesn't seem like a bad person, but we're gonna have to take her out.
Escape while you can.
Wrecked.
Will bring me great honor.
The combat.
Die with honor, power.
So, in case I have to explain it again, Morrowind's combat is quite different than both Oblivion and Skyrim's combat. Every time you swing your sword or shoot an arrow, there is a dice roll that occurs. So you're not guaranteed, even though they're right here, you're not guaranteed to hit them. It's a dice roll that's dependent on the skill of your weapon. I have long blade, and I'll hit them a good amount of time. I'm at 55, and as it goes up, it'll get better. Anything good here? And yeah, there's not much voice acting in this game. It's mainly text-based, so it's quite a bit of reading, which I don't mind. It forces me to actually pay attention more. What's up, Sentinel? Alright, Overload. I'll see you. Have fun playing Destiny. But this is a very, it's gonna be different than my Skyrim streams, because I'm forced to actually stop and read and stuff like that. Big Bear, how's it going? How old is this game? About 13 years old. And I haven't played it in about 12 years. So it's as if I'm playing it again. Random things come back to me. And they make me remember. But I really forgot almost all of it. Oh, is that a Malvin sighting? What's up, Malv? How's it going? Mr. Blonde? Upper Cassett? What's up?
Anything I can do?
Steve Alicious, good to see you.
You choose to share your time with me? You humble me.
Big Bear, trust me, the graphics for the actual game look nothing like what you're seeing right now. No more contracts? Give me some more work. Orders. Oh, I'm an apprentice.
Beast.
Oh, I gotta go to Vivek, Sajrath Mora, or Aldrun. Wow, so I've made my way through the Fighters Guild already? That was rather quick. Yep, Nerevor. Every weapon in the game counts as a dice roll.
Well met. Greetings.
Yeah, Manatee. This music is a throwback and a half. Doing good, Malph. We just played some Advanced Warfare, which I had to play this just to take my mind off of that game. It didn't go too well. Hey, sharpshooter. Tell me you are the sharpshooter. As if you are, we all remember you.
I cannot have fun playing this game.
What's up, Yoshi? Malv, imagine Destiny worked like that. That would suck. Yeah, Catman, definitely. Sharpshooter, I don't know if I believe you. If you are, you're an absolute legend in the stream. What's up, DVA? How's it going? So now that I did well, I did Balmora's fighter quests for now, I could begin doing the Blades junk. I'm not an elf, I'm a red guard. Oh, you actually can't see. I got an odd assortment of armor on. Hobby Druid, this game looks a lot better than AW. The overhaul mods really... it bogs down my computer a bit. It is Sharpshooter, wow. That's amazing. Well, welcome, Sharpshooter. Yes, Naked Caius.
Please, by all means. I'm listening.
Alright. Well, I'll talk to him. Well, let's go talk to Mr. Hop Hat or whatever. Yeah, TVT. All the NPCs give random greetings, but they're like the one of three different ones that it could be. Yeah, MJ. Love El Prestador. It's hilarious. Oh, Yoshi drinking those Irish car bombs. What is that? Jameson, Guinness, and the Irish cream. What's it called?
How may I help you, Edgar?
What's that Irish cream called? I forgot. Yeah, Malv, where have you been?
Stay a while and listen.
Is this the jerk?
Please, by all means. I'm listening.
Favor. Arcing hand. Yep, the old puzzle box. South out of the town, past the Silt Strider, across the bridge. The river, north towards Caldera. Holy directions! Alright, I'm already lost. Yep, Morrowind has very quick saving. What's up, Mr. Xenon? How's it going? Yeah, Trevant, I do play Destiny, and I still gotta do my Nightfalls this week, which are usually a source of hilarity, because I get the worst drops of all time. Hey, what's up, Juggalo? Yeah, Elder Scrolls is always going to be a thing. So let me take a look again. Head south, across the bridge. North towards Caldera. Throw right towards Malagmar. Uphill, old road across an ancient... Alright, well, I'm just going to have to wing it. One thing about Morrowind is that there is no immediate fast travel from the map, so you do have to travel to your locations, and it forces you to actually figure out where you're going and stuff. It's actually quite cool. Death Pony, I only put it on 15 minutes ago now. Alright, we're heading east across the Yodai River. Sharpshooter, I think we should actually. You're a legend in here. Trevance, I play Destiny on the PS4. So this should be the sign for Caldera, which we're gonna throw right. There should be another sign coming up for Molagmar. No, that's Palgadia. I think I blew it already. Hey, what's up, Moose Fox? How's it going? Okay, what's down here? Hey, Labibs. Trust me, the amount of overhaul mods on this, you're gonna need a beast PC. It's Ghost Gate. Oh, did I already make a wrong turn? Sharpshooter. Manatee is getting the Morrowind itch. You gotta. Chrome, I'm not sure how random the encounters are. But one thing about Morrowind is that everything in the game was hand-placed by the developers. Okay, what the heck? I made a wrong turn. Does anyone notice where the wrong turn I made was? This is not the way. I do like seeing green, though. Well, it's gotta be down here somewhere. Juggalo, yeah. It was more a Fic depression combined with my depression also. The game wasn't too fun tonight. I'm just running around at this point. Stevelicious, it's getting better. The beginning kind of sucked because I was missing every, like, you know, I was only connecting on 20% of my swings, but now it's getting up. Dunmer, Mr. Blonde. Dunmer are the Morrowind people. Morrowind really is a great game, great story. Everything about it's really good. Sharpshooter, if we play, you gotta rage it up. Chrome, I do believe I think they're working on Fallout, so let me make an announcement. Alright, what the heck? I totally missed the signpost that I was supposed to see. How's this look on stream, guys, by the way? It's actually maxing out the bitrate, so it should be pretty blocky, unfortunately. But that's Twitch's limitations. Let me wait for a bit. Oh, the sunset. Am I gonna stumble upon this place by luck? That's a cliff racer. Great. Officially lost, which I don't mind. Hey, Blonde, I think the dwarf race is all extinct in Elder Scrolls universe or something. But that would be cool to see some. Ah, Sharpshooter, that must have sent you into a blazing rage. Wow. Well, I'm right back at Balmora. Whoa! Look at this. Can't beat it. Thank you, Screwball. What's up, Villain47? How's it going? Did it not send out a text message to subscribers? I didn't get one. That's weird. Alright, so we're going back across the river. Juggalo, I never tried that one. Kingsfield. And yeah, Tactical Panda, the reason it looks good is because of the extensive mods that are installed. And it looks fantastic. Alright. Oh, I didn't go towards Caldera. Okay. Well, it's my fault. I'm supposed to head north, and then I'll see a sign. Am I not supposed to be going that way? Let's see. Uh-oh, it's getting dark. I don't like traveling when it's dark. Illegal, I'm not even in the town. Get out of here. Elmora looked like Jurassic Park. It did, kinda. Hold on, I definitely missed it again. I'm blowing it. I really didn't see a signpost for Malagmar. But I think it was over there. Sent back. Oh, there it is. Okay. That was pretty hidden up there. Going up the hill. Yeah, mana. That name. Alright. Wow, they could have just said it's the big thing that was sticking up the whole time. Freaking cliff racers, we don't like you. Come on, come at me, bro. Look at that jog. Oh, it's a spellcaster. Holy damage. Holy damage. I'm dead. Oh, this game's tough. I did not save at all. I have not been saving. I deserve it. Well then, where is this? I'm back here again? Well, you're gonna see a lot of that. Wrecked. Hold on, let's get a world map going. How in the world did I end up down here? KG, I actually did get the anti-cliff racer mod. I don't know why it's not working. Oh well. Delete. Drink, delete, repeat. I'll drink to that death, though. Oh, I caught that slice. That's where we're heading. The moons. All the enemies stay and stuff. It's nuts. This guy we killed like 10 minutes ago. That run. I gotta go towards Balmora and then up. Juggalo, I don't think so. I'm actually not a big Grand Theft Auto guy. I'm back here again. Save. Over there. That's Balmora in there, all those trees, the oasis. Freaking cliff racer, that thing came in and smoked me. Alright, back here for the fight, which I saved. Yeah, Yoshi, I played the Zeldas, of course. Yeah, come at me with the Daedric sword this time, brother. Gotta hurry this up. That thing. Huh. All right. Still healed. Oh. All right. What's up, R&D? Random guy, rather. All let's enter. Look at that door. Is that a door? No. I don't know why I thought it was a door. Let me switch over to the local map. See if there's an entrance somewhere around here. Yep, Yoshi, I've played Ocarina of Time. Like everyone has. Although I wasn't a huge fan of it, which is gonna make some people pretty angry. Where in the world is the entrance? Poseidon, yeah, that name is nuts. Alright, let's wait till it's daytime. I can't see a thing. Oh, dust storm! Great, I couldn't see anything before. Now we're getting dust stormed. Freaking cliff racer. Get out of here. Dumb cliff racer. Oh, yep. Yep. Oh no. Alright, good. Well, because this cliff racer, I gotta run around the mountain. Oh! I hate you! Alright. KG, no, I haven't seen that. Ow! I've not seen that one. Oh, we're making our way right back up again. Right, can we wait this one out? Alright, much better. Can I get up here? This isn't like climbing mountains in Skyrim. Some of them you just can't climb. Okay. Cash, Kasha. The flawless combat. Oh yeah. Could call it that. I wouldn't, but you could. Freaking cliff racers are the worst. And they're so dumb, too. Billions of them. Alright, we gotta find this entrance. Yeah, Labibs, we do. See ya, Yoshi. Thanks for coming out. There we go. There we go. That's right, little puzzles. See a sharpshooter. You gotta come back more often. How does this work? Oh. Ooh. Kinda like this style more. Vic Rage, that's a... Well, I put it, it's a mini-map there. The minimap in the game is way too tiny to actually see. So these rocks are so dark. I feel like I'm in Minecraft.
No mercy.
Sit down. Guy just laid down. Steel dagger. Little Man Johnny, my favorite game to stream so far will be Modern Warfare 2.
Wait. Let's see what you're made.
It's not my favorite anymore, but that was my favorite all time. Followed by Skyrim. Skyrim's a close second. Alright, Weeping Bell Hall. I guess we gotta go in here. That sound effect. What the? Oh man. Everyone's dead. Okay. I guess those things turn into a different color when I'm allowed in. Alright, let's get out of here. Wait, so can I go through this? That is confusing. Let's go that way. dead. Yeah, Johnny, I love doing a Skyrim no death. That was a lot of fun. Could do the Morrowind no death. Won't last too long, though. I might die right now. Not sure how the puzzles. What the heck is this? Now if I hit this one, so I can go in. I don't understand how that door works. If anyone knows, probably use the help.
You've lost this round.
No, you lost. This guy. Can't beat the music, mana. You cannot. Ooh. Oh, this looks like an area I'm supposed to go to. Is there a... I guess I could sprint jump. This looks dangerous. I think I'm not doing a no death run. Yep.
How does it feel to know death
is near? Oh man. Ow. Ow. Die. Alright. Hey, what's up, Smeg? Good to see you again. Blue target, what's up? Take that hammer and sell that beast. What's that? Tell me there's something in here. What the heck? Does he have anything? There's nothing in here? Alright, fair enough. Onward. Whoa. Tell me there's nothing over there. I don't believe it. What enemies? There's no enemies. Let's go down here. Let's check it out. Ooh, there is an enemy.
I should have killed you sooner.
Sit down, buddy. Level. Alright, we got lockpicks. I gotta hotkey that. That's for sure. It's on the corner. What's up with the Dwemer coins? I don't remember, but man, they're valuable. Hello, Pew Pew Pikachu. How's it going? Lock level 32. No key? Don't make me try to open that. Must be a key. It's gotta be. No way I could open that. Key, key, whoa! better believe it. Yeah, tell. Hey, it's Morrowind. That'll happen. Which I don't blame him. It's just a lounge. What's up, Laszlo? How's it going? I think everyone's down and out from Advanced Warfare. Let's see if I can find that key somewhere. They make these places tougher to navigate than in like Skyrim and stuff. There you go, Pikachu. That sounds good. I got a beer open. Went that way. Let's go back. Yeah.
You should have picked an easier opponent.
That's right, Labibs. RIP chat. No, I really don't mind. I'm not a huge stalker. That's right, Z Lies. This is an Elder Scroll. Oh man. There's traps. So many. Now I'm scared to open a door without dying. Xenon, I happen to be a huge fan of IPAs. It's almost always what I'll say to have.
No one can match me.
You rest? Okay. Laszlo, really? How come? The stream shouldn't be any different than any other stream. Pancho, I'm not yet, but I'm thinking about doing no death on this game. I've died so many times already, though. You get a gamer bucket sighting? Hey, Ronnie boy, I've been streaming for about 40 minutes. This was gonna be a quick Morrowind stream, by the way. I'll use lockpicks. I did about 3 hours of Advanced Warfare earlier. It's kinda like going through hell, to be honest. Wow, some room they got here. Blizzberg, I just played it for a while. That's not happening again. Is there nothing in here? Cylinder. If I remove that. Ah. Mana, Destiny will happen, don't worry. I have to do it this week. I'm not gonna not do it. Gotta do the Nightfalls. Which way should I go? You guys really want to watch Destiny? This does look like Molly's basement. Let's try going this way back to the Hall of Central City. This is where I just was? No. Wait, yes? Holy confused. Oh, now I'm on the top floor. Can we get a key up here or what? Yeah, Zealize, I really should have just kept it to like 2 hours. It was going good and then it just... We all got really annoyed at the game, basically. It's kind of tough when you're annoyed at it. Alright, can we get a key? Jerks. Mr. Blonde, possibly. Oblivion was my least favorite of the three. Skyrim may have taken the top spot above Morrowind. It's been so long since I played this, so as you can tell, cause if this was Skyrim, I usually would just go get the item and then just keep going. Well then. That's right. Krill Killer. A little more Morrowind. I'm officially lost. No one had a key, huh? I guess I could try on lockpicking that door. Did I go through all these? Yeah. Nothing up here. I mana. I wish there was Elder Scrolls 6. That would be fantastic. We're years away from that, though. What's over there? Over here, rather. Back there. Pikachu, that's your best bet. Don't even bother. Back to here again. Man, this is confusing. Holy cow. Crazy man, I'm not a big Fallout guy. It's weird. But yeah, I'm not. Alright, we're back over here. What's on that floor? Should check that out. Can I just jump? Oh man, that's not how to do it. Whoa, that didn't hurt. Nice. Alright, nice. I think we finally figured out a way. Dwarven spear worth 300. Don't mind if I do. Blonde, I don't think that's ever gonna happen. And Brandon, I don't think I'll ever replay Duke Nukem 3D.
You make this too easy!
Is that a glass axe he's got?
Don't escape me that easily!
He got there. What kind of, oh no, that's not glass. What's going on here? What's up? This bugged city. I'll just take it all. Oof. Great, now I'm over encumbered. Ugh, what did he have? Oh man, okay, I think it's back now. Hmm. It's only 13. Junk. Oh, that's just 98. Huh. Danger hut. Storage key, that must be it. Hey, it's a puzzle box. What's up? Finally. Unkip, yep, I'm running quite a few mods, primarily the Overhaul 3.0, which has in itself about a million mods. Juggalo, I highly, highly recommend playing Elder Scrolls if you've never played any of them. Absolutely fantastic games. So, I'll take this key that I just got, which I think he just gave that key. Let's go find that room. I'm gonna open that door. Hello, Fatty Beards. How's it going? You enjoy Morrowind? Pikachu, wait till I'm outside in the daytime. Looks real good. That's where I was supposed to be. Where's that room? Isn't that where I just was? Well, let's save and try to open this. We might have to reload it because this might take a year. I only have journeymans. Oh, we're in. Never mind. Yeah, I was already here. Wow, okay. Wait, no, I was not here, apparently. I even saw that it was trapped. I'm done. Let's check this way first. Oh no! Yep. Morrowind has stopped working. Great. I'm not sure if you guys can still hear me or not. Sorry, guys. I'll give you a minute to come back. Yep, we're back, Diver. What's up? How's it going? Sorry about that, guys. Not entirely sure if that was on Morrowind's end or because Steam popped up about some kind of beta update. And I'm not sure what caused the crash, but it did crash. I expect that to happen quite a bit with the amount of mods that I'm running. Another one. Ooh, yes. Hold on. Door key. You guys hear me? I'm not entirely sure if it's actually going. I think it is. Oh, there we go. Vice is in here. Yeah, so, sorry. You'll see a couple of those. That's why I do need to be reminded about, saving. Happen.
Booyah!
Oh, Pikachu!
Booyah!
Thank you very much, Pikachu. You're the man. Waiting for that subtype till the stream came back alive. That's the way to do it.
Booyah!
Forb knows what's up. Putting that beer out. I got a key for a chest. I want to check it out. This is where we went when it crashed. Let's try it again. Great, I'm an idiot. Still alive. Oh, it didn't open it. I feel like we gotta get in that thing. Let's use some picks. Booyah, Mr. Blonde. Ski ski, oh yeah. Anyone lurking in here? If you're lurking, press 1.5. See, if I was watching a stream, I would totally lurk. It just seems like one of those streams to lurk at. Lock to comp. Oh, come on, you jerk. Like, I would fall asleep to this, most likely. That's how I roll. Yeah, Matan, this is my second stream. I streamed Advanced Warfare for a couple hours before. Holy, I just fell. Yep. Well then, anything down here while we die? Imagine this was no death. What's up, Azul? That was Hermano. How's it going? Good to see you again. Black Dove, it's It's called the Morrowind Overhaul mod, basically. Overhaul 3.0. Highly recommend it if you want to venture into Morrowind again. Hey, Stan Crisco, how's it going? Stan Cristo, rather. R.I.P. in the lava, I got cooked. Don't believe it. The shadow of a spider over here. I can't see a thing! Great, apparently he could see me. I'm not entirely sure how. Thank you again for subscribing, Pikachu. Can't see anything. I'll get out of this little corner. Okay. Forbin, you're a big Elder Scrolls guy? I could tell you how to do it. The overhaul mod is actually a single file that makes it very, very easy to do it, which was awesome because I didn't feel like doing 100 mods like in Skyrim, individually installing each one. Makes it very easy. One, it's like 2 gigabytes, and it's just an EXE. Yeah, Malv, I'm in the process of leveling another. Way too lazy though. It's only level 9. Little Man Johnny, I much prefer the old YouTube community. That's just how I felt. I feel, rather. How the heck am I gonna get up there? Anything underwater? Gonna glitch through and take a look. They really make these places pretty complex. At least for my simple brain. Forbin, you don't even need the info. It's actually an EXE file, and that's it. Trust me, there's nothing even to look into. There's no way up there from here. How in the world? What are these things? Lights? I'll take a drink for this. Send an attacks. Alright, well, I do want to use this key, I just want to know how to get up there. Now, Genie, it's only the finest of music. Love all Elder Scrolls music, it's just the best. I can go to sleep to that. Could definitely use a torch. DVA, I'm trying to figure out my way through this dwarven maze over here. This was clearly the way. Oh, do you have? I bet I need levitate. Pikachu, I'm running a Redguard swordsman. There's nothing in there except lava. I have a key to that storage chest. Was there anything else down here? We gotta make sure we checked everything before we go. Hold all this junk. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Well, I guess we could head out then. Back to Balmora. Wow, Forbin, that's unbelievable. What was this way? Oh, was that the heck was this way? Oh, this junk again. Forget that. Definitely Weasel Squeezer. These places, that's one thing at Skyrim they knew they needed to fix. When you reach the end of like a ruin, there was always an exit or a shortcut to get out. Definitely not in this. I don't really mind though. It makes you actually realize where you're going. Yeah, Vice, it does. Alright, we should be heading out. Which way was it from here? No. What the heck? I didn't even go in here? That scream was majestic. Yeah, Lions. This load time on a SSD. Actually, I'm on my RAID SSD, so it's absolutely flying. Look at the save. Boom, done. I can't even read it. Once again, the charm of this game really comes from the fact that the developers had to place every item in the game. It's nuts. They spent many years working on this. I think they began in the late 90s, and now I'm completely stuck. Wait, no, not stuck. Is there no chests? I am so lost. This isn't it, right? No, this isn't. No. What did I do? Where did I miss it? We gotta be going up. I don't know why I went down the steps. Yeah, so how do you guys like the Halo beta? I saw someone say it's like Call of Duty and Halo. By the way, welcome to the stream, Mad Clover. Ah, here we go. This is it. Pikachu, it's only on, it does a slider for difficulty. It's just in the middle. Because, once again, it's been well over a decade since I've played this. What's up, Mulberry? Oh, wow, we leave to this mess?